my Resonator guitar build video. Here I'll show you how I built this Resonator guitar, and enjoy.
This is how I got started. I cut out a solid frame from a multiplex Birkwood block, and I got a Les Paul scale size neck for like $5. The whole body is the size of a Les Paul, but I didn't use a cutaway. This is the cookie jar that got me the whole idea of building it. You see, the top was actually a cone that was the perfect size to fit in this frame. So, that's how it started. So far, this was still an experiment and the whole build was, you know, theoretically based. Here you can see I like plastered the whole thing together, so you know it wouldn't shake apart. I smoothed it out the inside, so everything would be, you know, good. Clamped the whole thing with pretty good clamps and used glue all over the frame, so no sound will be lost. This is the basic 0.1 version. These sheets I used for the top and the back, so it would look the same size. It's a photocopy of wood. It's not real, but it made a really good impression of the guitar. Here you can see the brace I used for the bridge, so the bridge wouldn't collapse into the cone. I found the color to match the top and the bottom, so that was pretty hard to do. But I figured out it would look cool to show the multiplex layers on the side. I made the shield for the top all out of scratch. I just used an aluminium sheet. I cut it around, drilled holes in it, measured it out, and kind of worked out. Here you see the 0.2 version. The speakers I actually used that look like speakers, they aren't actually speakers, they're just sound holes. I used little shields of speakers for the sound holes. Thought it would look cool. My baby's gone. Here I drill a hole to make it electric. I actually used a transducer pick to make it electric, and yeah, still I never worked with those. It was all theoretically, but in the end it kind of worked out. It's very basic. Just put the jack input on the side of the guitar and the transducer on the top, on the bottom, sorry, on the bottom of the cone. So everything that resonates, it gets amplified. I made the holes a little bit bigger for the tuners, and now it's all about tuning and see if it works. And it works. This process took me about 19 hours to build the whole guitar, and yeah, you know, take your patience when you're building one. sometimes it doesn't work out the way you do, but sometimes it does. And be careful with all the machinery. Don't forget.
Now that you've seen the video, I'll give you a short demonstration on how early blues guitars played on the Resonator guitar. Resonator guitar, I tuned it in open E. It's basically when you hit all chords, it's actually an E chord. So I use a bottleneck glass to slide, and this is how it sounds. I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope you're gonna build one too, and if you do, let me know and see the rest of my videos for guitars I built. Thanks for watching. Bye. Hi, welcome to the Resonator guitar build. Hi. Welcome to my Resonator guitar build video. God damn it. Welkom bij deze gitaarbouw. No one understands that. So like, yeah man, welcome to my guitar build, you know, it's a cool video and everything, yeah, alright.